I wanted to say that this whole thing has been screwed up from the beginning. You and me, us, just a whole long, stupid story. But I wouldn't trade it for anything.
I thought you were leaving.
I am. But I just wanted... I don't know.
Say goodbye.
I remember how it felt being in the sun when I heard the ancient choir in the dead of night like an angel singing.
But we agreed that it was over between us.
I want to break up. I miss you, Michael.
I know, but don't.
I want out because I love you so much. I love you more than you could possibly know.
You just don't get it, do you?
What is your problem?
It's cheating. You can't just wave your hand over a problem and make it go away.
What I want to know is, if I'm such a loser, then why do you want to be with me?
I have something to say to you. If anything like that happens to me again, like when I got sick, don't help me.
I care about him too, you know.
I know you do.
I can't get indebted to anyone, and I can't get entangled. I gotta be a stonewall.
And when I'm around you, sometimes I don't feel like the stonewall
anymore. You come back to me.
Will you come back to me? But all week long, I've had this weird feeling. Like I was gonna hurt her or something. I'm right here for you.
Shh, it's okay. But you won't always be. You don't have to tell me, it's okay.
But just being who I am is gonna hurt her.
One day, you're gonna leave me. You're gonna get on a spaceship and go away.
The thing is, you're right. I can't really imagine it happening, but... I am gonna leave someday. It sucks. Choice we made to be together.
I mean, look, Max and Liz, they can't bear to be separated. But you can just throw me away just like that. Why is that, Michael? Why?
But there is one thing that I can promise you, and that is that I can give you now.
Maybe because I love you too much.
Goodbye.
I don't understand why you have to avoid me.
You're avoiding me.
Well, what do you feel like? It hurts, that's all.
I don't know, like confused.
Like human?
Sorry, I can't get this involved. I'm alone and that's the way it's gotta be. Maybe we should have never started this. Yeah, and I don't wanna feel that way. I didn't let you see me. I've never let anyone see you before. Because there are things inside of me that I don't want people to see.
This meant so much to me.
She's kind of weird.
From day one, from the moment that I kidnapped you and stole your car, I knew you were the girl.
You're stealing my car!
There's things inside of me that I'm not so proud of. I want you to see me.
Michael.
I never wanted anyone else.
Michael.
I still don't.
I love you, Michael.
I love you too.
Wherever I'm going, whatever I'm doing, just know I'll always love you.
I don't want to leave you.
Wait. No, wait. You just can't say that and then...
How much time do we have?